I've heard that if you destroy your art on TikTok, then it gets on the For You page. So I just wanted to say, if you ever see me do that, you can just cancel me, because at that point I will be so